Hey, what's good, divine beings? Welcome to another Divicati video. If it's your first time, welcome to the channel. We're all about that personal and spiritual growth. If you're a returnee, welcome back as always. As you see in the title, in this video, I'll talk about how to increase your creativity, mental clarity, inspiration, all with this one technique. So this technique that anyone can apply, and it's super simple, is to find yourself a sanctuary location. So this is my sanctuary location. It's a place where I feel at peace. It's a place where I feel very zenful whenever I enter this place. And the thing about where I live is I live in a very dense city. Macau is one of the densest cities. There's air pollution everywhere. There's noise pollution. There's just people walking everywhere. So it's like very hard to talk to yourself. It's very hard to think very creatively without distractions. Well, the only place that I can do that is A, in nature, or B, at my house. And the thing about always being in your house is you're behind four walls, and sometimes I feel like the creativity and the inspiration will be blocked and they can't come through me. So whenever I feel overwhelmed with my work, whenever I have something I want to just juice out and think about and spend some good conscious thinking time in that particular topic or area, I will come out in the sanctuary spot, right? Find your location, whether it be a forest, be a beach, and just kind of sit there and think about what you need to think about. What I like to do, a little tip that I can share to you, is I would do a little bit of meditation. I'll do a little bit of breath work. I would sometimes freestyle, doodle sometimes, I'll brainstorm. So I'll do all my creative thinking activities in this space. Every time when I come here, I would always leave with a little bit of insight that I could apply in my daily life. So what I do usually is I come every single Sunday. Sunday is my reflecting time. It's where I would coach myself. It's where I'll think about the macro picture. It's a time where I'll apply the wheel of life reflection. I'll think about the different areas of my life. I made a video about that before. I'll think about my family, my friends, finance, romance, business, all that good stuff. And I'll bring a little notebook with me where I'll write down all the little things that I received when I meditate, or you know, when I'm actively brainstorming, I can write it down. So you know, as you can see on this notebook, man, I got mad pages of inspiration written down. Sometimes it's about my past. I was like, I reflected on, okay, like I need to prepare for the macro. I wrote about like being more caring with others. I resolved some of like my tax issues, thought about like my investing. So these are notes that I'm looking back through, and these kind of like everyday kind of problems, you can bring it to them in this space. Get the macro picture out so that when you go back to the city, when you go back to your desktop, when you go back to your home, you go like, you know what? I already have my game plan on. I can just implement right away. So this is what I like to do. So instead of really thinking hard about receiving a solution, sometimes whenever you're out here in nature, when you ever connect to that divine source of energy, sometimes ideas just come to you. Sometimes you just receive a little download here and there. So that's an amazing thing, coming in the spot. You're free from distractions. You can just really get that mental clarity and do the thinking that you need to do, do the reflection you need to do, do the creation that you need to do. So the location matters a lot. So that is it, guys. Something that you can do to increase your inspiration, creativity, mental clarity. You just come out in a space, connect with nature, and get into your little meditative little zone. Man, you would receive some download. Let the inspiration come to you and leave and go back to the city, go back to your workplace with fresh ideas. Because honestly, what I learned from the science of getting rich is we make money from our thinking. We make money from our brain. Think about this as your making money brainstorming zone, so that you have lots of nuggets of thoughts into ideas, and then ideas into action, and action into realization. That's a little nugget I want to leave you guys with at the end. That is it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and as usual, check out the links down below. Got some goodies for you if you're interested in some coaching. So hey, have a very nice day. I'll continue, reflect a little bit, do a little bit of conscious thinking before I head back to the city. And I wish you a wonderful day. Much love and peace always. Bye now.